lot of times I'll do this. I heard, I might not play it the way that fella played it, but I'll never forget this fella. He was a stout man, and we were over at this friend of mine who was an old fiddle player. He's been dead for 20 years now, over at his house, and this fella was passing through town, and they have jam sessions, and I just, all I remember was he played a mandolin, and he would play, he played this tune on the mandolin, and he was kind of pudgy, and he had little pudgy sausage fingers. They looked like little link sausages, and they looked like there were no joints in his fingers, and all I could think of was like Popeye cartoons where the muscles just pop out when you need them. I don't see how he was playing. He was flapping those little fingers on that mandolin, and it was the best sound I ever heard. But anyway, this is where I learned that Bear Creek hop.